Right.
Good song. I love to.
Who wrote this?
Chip Smoan and Larry Butler.
Oh, two producers wrote it.
We were doing an album over on the, I guess, 17th Street, and where Chips had that studio, and we kind of finished the album, and we didn't feel like we had anything that was a hit, you know. And so Bobby Emmons said, "Chips, why don't you play BJ that song you wrote?" And you know, Chips' face got red, and he was kind of funny, but he didn't want to play it. But anyway, they got him to play it, and he played it down, and you know, it just sounded like a hit even when he was singing. So it's one of the few songs, you know, you always, well, I didn't mean that to be funny, but it probably was. Yeah, you know, always kind of want to believe in your stuff, but this is one of the few songs that when we got through with it, we thought, you know, man, this.
You know, I cut a Chris Christopherson song once early in his career, and that's what they said about my record. It even sounded like a hit even though I sang it.
All right, well, that's, yeah.
I'll tell you. Anyway, how about singing the song for us?
I'd love to. It's lonely out tonight, and the feeling just got right for a brand new love song. Somebody done somebody wrong song. Hey, won't you play another somebody done somebody wrong song and make me feel at home while I miss my baby, while I miss my baby. So play on me a sad melody, so sad that it makes everybody cry. A real hurting song about love that's gone wrong, 'cause I don't wanna cry all alone. Hey, well, won't you play another somebody done somebody wrong song and make me feel at home while I miss my baby, while I miss my baby. That it makes everybody cry. A real hurting song about love that's gone wrong, 'cause I don't wanna cry all alone. Hey, won't you play another somebody done somebody wrong song and make me feel at home while I miss my baby, while I miss my baby. Won't you play another somebody done somebody wrong song and make me feel at home while I miss my baby, while I miss my baby. Yeah, all right, that's close. Oh, thank you.